Hey everyone! Over the last few years, I've worked really hard to make Worthy Mapping even more accessible. Simon Wardley has already released his method Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike, and he's also written this free book that you can go and read at learnworthymapping.com/book. And what I've tried to do is build on that to reduce the amount of time you have to invest in learning in order to get value from the method. So can we get you to value by making your first map in 15 minutes and getting something that you didn't expect to learn out of it, something that will provide value. And in addition to that, we've also been producing a lot of examples. So you've seen the live streams, we try to make as many examples of mapping in practice and the maps themselves as we can so that people see mapping in their domain specific language and they're like, oh right, I can do that. So I think we've succeeded in a lot of ways around that kind of thing, but what we're realizing we need now is deeper case studies and examples. So what I want to do is I want to ask for your help. I need your help to produce these case studies, and because it takes a lot of work to put together, what I want to do is create a situation where it's a win-win exchange for both of us, where basically I get to record the work that we do together, and you get to spend time with me going deep on a topic, and really like getting to the bottom of something with Worthy Mapping, sticking with a mess until you find something that's really useful that unlocks a whole new path of action. If that sounds interesting to you, take a look at the form, the description of the proposal that I have here, and the questions that I have. Answer those questions if you'd like to be considered. And what I'll do is I'll go through the responses and I'll see which ones I think will resonate most with beginners and the folks that I'm trying to reach with this course that I'm building. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video and for spending your time with me. I really, really appreciate your consideration. Thank you.